Hi everyone, today I will be doing a quick and easy get ready with me for a dinner or date night. So I have my face moisturized and I will start with primer here. As you can see, I use the Veil mineral primer and I use it mostly on my T-zone and a little bit on my cheeks. Next, I skip the foundation and I just go in with concealer. I use the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in color Custard. And I only use it under my eyes, on my forehead, nose, chin, and my upper lip. Then I am blending everything with a foundation brush. On my forehead, on my cheeks, on my chin a little bit, on the sides of my nose, just to warm up my skin tone and make it look a little bit more sun-kissed. Dusty rose color, and I will be applying that on my cheeks and a little bit on my forehead. For the eyes, I am using the Tarlette in Bloom palette from Tarte. For the crease, the first color I will be using is Smarty Pants, and then to intensify that color I will go in with the Jet Setter. That color I used Funny Girl just in the center. Then using a smaller brush, I applied the color Charmer in the inner corners of my eyes just to brighten everything up a little bit. Then with a eyeliner brush, I used the color Activist and I apply that as close as possible to my lash line to mimic a wing liner. Moving on to brows, I am using the Anastasia Beverly Hills eyebrow pencil, and I'm just using it to define my eyebrows. Becca Opal highlighter, and I will be applying that on my cheeks, on my nose, on my forehead, on my cupid's bow, on my chin, everywhere. This will make your lashes appear fuller once you put your mascara on. I am using the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara, and I will be applying two coats of this.